to Tom and Ben News of England. Here is our top stories for Thursday, the 2nd of April. The world's oldest person has died at age 117.
Singer-songwriter Joni Mitchell is in intensive care after being found unconscious at her Los Angeles home.
Tom and Ben News for England Traffic Control for Lincoln. There is a minor incident at the A158 roundabout.
This is Tom and Ben News of England's 19 subscribers special with the Ben the Talking Dog and Tom the Talking Cat.
Hello. Good evening. A 3-year-old boy and his grandmother are in hospital after being attacked by a dog.
The boy had his leg broken and suffered cuts to his face and body during the attack at a farm in Staffordshire on Wednesday evening.
The boy has been taken to Birmingham Children's Hospital, where his condition is described as stable but not life-threatening. And in breaking news, the world's oldest person, Misawa Okawa, she has died at age 117.
She was taken to hospital due to a heart failure, but she died.
Here is a viral BBC News video showing all the memories before her death.
Misawa Okawa has died at the age of 117.
Okay, two other news now, and police are investigating the possibility that a Scots soldier who died in Florida was involved in a hit-and-run incident, his family have said.
The 22-year-old from Edinburgh had been attending the Ultra Music Festival in Miami with two friends when he died.
It was reported that his body was found on a pavement on Sunday and that he died as a result of a head injury. Now, let's go to making the news around America now, and Canadian singer Joni Mitchell is in hospital after being found unconscious in her Los Angeles home.
She was rushed to Los Angeles Hospital on Tuesday afternoon, American time, after paramedics were called to her home.
TMZ reports that the 71-year-old was found unconscious at around 2:30 p.m. American time.
We hope that she will get well soon.
Well, we hope she will get well soon, but we need to go to the weather forecast now. Okay, guys, to your weather now, and cloudy and misty for the southwest of England, but Newquay and Truro will get showers.
Similar situation for the central part of England, however, London gets the top temperature of 12 degrees and cloudy, but with rain coming.
It is raining cats and dogs for this part of Wales, however, Cardiff, Tenby and Cardigan is fine and cloudy.
Showers and fog for the north of England, but Kendal and Newcastle is cloudy.
Sunny and cloudy for Northern Ireland.
Showers showery and misty for Fort William, but the rest of Scotland is cloudy.
Similar situation for the top of the country, but Stornoway is cloudy with top temperature of 9 degrees. That's all today. We thank you for watching. Please subscribe. Have a nice day and see you next Thursday. And thank you so much for the 19 subscribers and for all your support.
I'm in love. Everybody tells me so. Can buy me love.